I'm to think I had a coat hanger in my head then.
It
Okay by
worked.
me. Dr. Scott. It did. I look like a question mark, the human question mark.
Perhaps it was for the best.
But our underwear looks nice.
Hmm.
Still possible. We are about to beam the entire house back to the planet of.
What have you got? What's that extra little band around the top of your leg there? I can't work that
one
out.
I'm trying to work it out too. It's more interesting than yours.
I can see the top of your stocking there, and then that around your waist. But what's the one in the middle there? What's that? What's that all about?
I think that's. I don't know. How can I remember who dressed me?
Well, you dressed yourself, obviously.
You mean with no bloody
dresses?
You can't
remember yourself. Oh, my darling sister. What is that extra bit between your knickers and your top of your stockings?
I have no idea. Ooh, I don't know. But it's all for you, my darling, and the stars. Something up there, anyway. In the Milky Way.
Stop
Ooh,
it.
Look, look, I can't see them. I can feel the stars shining down on us.
And what about that? Excuse me. We're talking about camp acting here or not. Great stuff.
There's nothing camp about
it's
me.
It's brilliant. It's brilliant. We should have got Oscars for that, mate.